plywood, then cut it. Mark plywood on the center, then cut using crosscut slab. Assemble plywood. Add mini T-track on the center. Mark the edge of plywood, then cut it. Cut plywood, then assemble. Cut plywood with angle 45. Assemble all parts. Cut plywood and assemble. Cut to make triangle, then drill it. Mark and cut plywood. Assemble plywood. First, I try for simple joint. One side can use for multi-joint. You can see the result perfect square. I try for another side, I make it for miter joint speciality, but if you use it for small cuts it still can be used. Now, I try for miter joint. You can see the result perfectly square. You can use miter joint for another side too. You can use additional quick clamp to make it fasten if you need stronger clamp.